got him. I don't have the shotgun. That guy. This the question is, this one. Hello there, Robert. Robrex, Robrox, how are you doing? You will be on top one day. What do you mean?
Must report to their nearest synthetic.
Infamed. Helio, hello.
All visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Helio, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the family. Getting through this. Oh, you're my biggest fan. Oh, really? Robert.
All We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Ég hefði bara fínt. Need to get over there. Give it, thank you. Hey, little bro. I don't know. I am at the Apollo servers and observation. inside here. There's a right circle.
Okay, if I power this up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks. I must leave me with the core. Can't do anything without power.
Don't run. Red stings. Don't shoot. Let me help you.
Shouldn't be here. That is so true. Hello, Lex. Oh. Yeah, it's done. There's no point. Yeah, thank you, bro. Thank you, Drummer Casey, for shouting out Lex. Thank you so much for the follow, little bro. I thought you were already a follower, mate. How are you doing? And how is my little niece doing? We need to get to that area. But those synthetics are a problem. And I don't have any weapons to fight them either. Yeah, I know you do. Wait for him to hear.
These up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Joe. Ultron.
Why doesn't my... You were trying to kill me, you bastard. Leave me alone, you bastard. Where am I supposed to go next? They're all coming now. Are you kidding me?
Security's too tight.
I found a way to reduce Apollo's security capabilities. Thank you. No, I haven't. Haven't tried Resident Evil. Ah, boy. Problem here is, I probably need to get into that room where those all those synthetics are. You played it, bro? Okay. Where are you? Hey, bro. Thank you, mate. My little brother just gifted me Resident Evil 2. Oh boy. Thank you so much. Yeah, I just don't know what to do right now, to be honest. I see. Find a way to reduce security. What YouTube says about that. Kind of too much sometimes, those puzzles, if you ask me. How do we do this? This must be some of those computers in the servers to figure out. Yes. Yeah, I think I figured that out. I'm not sure if it is this one. There we go. So there, and to confirm. Oh, it's locked.
Should make the job easier.
Okay. again. Hate that. Yeah, you know me, survival. This one. There we go. Salt is up. Means that I have to go down there. How the heck am I getting there? Wait for it to open. Ah, okay.
On the damn station. What? Fuck.
I was hoping we could turn those droids off. Investigate central reactor. Okay. Yeah, but I'm staying here. Classic human interaction, request for intercooperative messaging received. Outgoing message to Wayland Yutani. Keep things quiet. Yeah, no one wants to know about the special specimen. No. Beanie, it's ransom. With the Wayland buyout, it's a more important than ever that the flight recorder and all over goes without a hitch. A low level access and won't know jack about the buyout. But if they hear rumors about a disappearing people problem, they don't want to rock the boat, and neither do you. Let's just keep everything nice and quiet. We don't want to have them. Want them having. Okay. Nothing here. I wonder how long it is left in this game.
You're on comms, you're recording.
I'm hearing. What's the news?
He was running William Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Six is sold out. William Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Multiple interference detected in lower levels of reactor core. Please attend. Hey, the Danish beer. Your power. You have it, his yank? Yeah. Spooky. I am saving here. So how is Danish beer doing today? It's a very spooky area. Yeah, I'm doing good. Trying to... play through this game. And I don't know how far we are. To be honest. Let me see, what is the objective? Get to the reactor. The movies always ended shortly after the reactor scene. Yeah. Wait a second, do we have enough? No. Can we make an EMP? Yeah, we can. Yeah. Let me get this hammer. Give me the hammer. There's stuff up here. Give me, I want some meat. Oh, there we go. There are 10 bucks. And that off. Let me see. Just a ventilation go there. Get to this area. We came from here. This is where we come from, or came from, and in there. I thought that I turned them off. Torch here. Don't look, boys. Never good to look into the flame. Went through there. Get there. Reactor.
when seeing the big picture, this could require my attention. What are you doing here?
Nothing special. EMPs. Hey, ABCD, how are you doing today? Did? Good. Nice to hear, mate. Trying to get through this game. What's next? I'm sure making the atmosphere scary. No, I don't like horror. The community. I had a community challenge to make me play a horror game, and well, as my community is known not to do all those community challenges that I have done from before, but of course that community challenge they managed to do. So they managed to get all the 50,000 ice cubes they needed to get there. So yeah, so this is kind of forcing me to play a horror game. And wait a second, we're just back to where we were. Aren't we? No, this is another one. And down on the bottom left, there is, if you hover your mouse over, no, I know it is. corridor. And there are two games for you to put points on for next month game, and it is Ebola 2 or Outcast. And so far, Outcast has gotten the most points. So we're doing the first game that was gotten the most points was this one. Down on the bottom, left side, it says Ice Cubes. If you click on that, there should be two challenges on there. And you just click on that, and that would give you, and then you can put your points on which game you think I should play for next month. It's basically just a community challenge, making the community be part of what I do and what I stream. So that happens every once a month. Okay, APC, you have a good one. In my day is fantastic so far. So there's nothing we can do here. Yeah, we're back to where... Oh, that door opened then, didn't it? This door was actually closed before. Oh, let's save here. Yeah, thank you for the points for Outcast, bro.